This is a video showing how to use the PI8127 function generator with PASCO Capstone. So I've previously plugged in and powered on the PI-8127 and connected a USB cable from the back of the function generator to my computer that's running PASCO Capstone. I'll next go up to the hardware setup and click on this icon. And you can see that I have an icon of this function generator that is displayed. To change the settings on the function generator, I'll go down to the signal generator button down here on the left-hand column, and I will open up the menu item. Up here we can see that we have several inputs that we can put into the system. We can change the amplitude, which will increase the volume of the output if it's connected to a speaker, and also the frequency output. By default, the output for the generator is set to off. If you want to have this turned on, go ahead and click on the on button. The signal generator will create a tone at all times for this. If you wish to adjust the frequency, simply go up to the frequency box, highlight the number there, and then enter in the frequency that you wish to have it output, and then press the enter key. Since the signal generator is already on, this should display correctly on the display on the PI8127, and will also change the output of the generator.